I didn't know that that Home Improvement was your first acting role.
Well, I did improv in school because they had to, but they sent me to, ABC sent me to an acting coach. Happened to this guy, this cat named David Regal at University of Detroit, where I'm from. He happened to be an acting coach anyway, and I knew the guy. He didn't know that ABC didn't know that I knew him. It's him. They want you to take some acting lessons for the show. And I go, what does that involve?
Yeah.
Come on down to U of D, and he has me on sitting on the floor, and he had me read something. And I go, Thouest Willis, what is this crap? And he goes, it's a Bill Shakespeare. It's a whole thing. I
mean,
it's a,
Bill Shakespeare.
I just want you to get that second stanza, but I want you to sell it. Willie
yeah,
Shakespeare.
Willie Shakespeare.
I knew
yeah,
him.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Close
to him. I want you to come towards me, and you got to beg. I'm a king, and I'm going to kill you. So I'm on the floor going, thou liest, and all this crap. And I go, Jesus, this is acting. I'm not sure I want any part of this.
It's humiliating.
I get to do the show. And really, I said, what is this about? He goes, they just want to know if you're a moron. Can you memorize? That was the whole deal.
Was they had you crawling on
the floor and crying. Like, what is this really about? Because they just want to know, can you memorize lines? Why don't you just ask me?
Yeah, and you can.
Well, generally people lie.
Yeah.
You're going to say as an actor, oh, yeah, I can parachute. You know, you'll say yes to anything when
you want a job.
Yeah.
They just knew you from your stand-up.
And then I did the first show with Patricia Richardson, who played the wife on Home Improvement.
Absolutely.
Oh, yeah.
Fantastic.
Well, she's really accomplished actor, right? So we're doing, like, the first 2 weeks, she's into these scenes, and she'll get dramatic. And, like, in one scene, she's, like pissed and then crying. So I go, hey, cut, there's something, what's the matter? And she goes, I'm acting!
Stop cutting, this is good.
I get it. It's really advanced lying.
That's all it is.
Yeah, it's just, I get it, yeah.
And did your parents get it? Did your mom enjoy your acting? And
she was all on board. Still wanted. You should take the postal exam.
Really?
Yeah, my mom was constantly going. You aim kind of high, Tim. She said your glass is half full, and most of life is half empty. Let's just be face. She said try to join. See, the Army's not a bad choice. And she said, civil service, that's a good thing. Yeah. Or how about the post office?
Yeah,
she said, the post office, they'll always take care of you. Then the bottom won't fall out completely.
Yeah, I love the post office. My parents made me take the postal exam, too.
Right.
After seeing my
the
act.
First time I got it.
I don't know.
The first time I got a sizable paycheck, my mother, just a great mom. I love my mom. I'll see her on Thanksgiving, I hope, after this. I got a check, and I said, look what ABC's paying me. And my mom looked at it for a second. She goes, oh, God, that's absurd. Yeah, you could have said that's a lot, or congratulations, or I've never seen money like that, or Jesus, that's absurd.
You shouldn't be getting that much.
Yeah. That's what I felt. I shrank. I was smaller than a hubcap. I just walked around the house. I'm just a loser.
No. But did they ever come see you do stand-up? Because you're a great stand-up.
I did stand-up, and my mom's mom was even more vicious. She saw me do stand-up to a standing ovation crowd, and she looked at me, she says, how do you remember all that? Because you were a rather stupid child.
I'm so glad I invited you.
Yeah,
Grandma.
So happy you want another drink?
Yeah.